What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. A place in the Europa League semis will be at stake when Manchester United and Sevilla face each other in Köln, non-neutral location. The Red Devils defeated Copenhagen thanks to Bruno Fernandes' extra time goal from the penalty spot. Man United failed to impress in the quarter-final clash, but they should not be written off just yet as they have been producing splendid displays after the coronavirus football break. Lucas Ocampos helped Sevilla turn their dominance into victory against Wolverhampton, with the team moving one step closer to regaining the trophy in their favourite competition. Anyhow, a close encounter is on the cards at Rhein Energy Stadion as the two teams seem to be evenly matched. Luke Shaw and Phil Jones are sidelined with injury for the Red Devils, but there are no suspended players in the Premier League side. Nemanja Gude is back to contention for Los Sevillanos after recovering from coronavirus. Prediction: 1-2.